going to be a porta potty review here on what looks like some construction or remodeling on this home here off Ocean Drive here at Emerald Isle, North Carolina. It's Ocean Drive here. And this is one of the beach accesses over here. Looks like some people are home here. I'm just going to step in this one, do a quick review, and come out. Blue Site Solutions, let's go check this out. Smells bad in here on a very cold day. Lots of last clean dates here. Not sure any of these are valid. They've definitely been well used in here, kind of beat up looking. A couple rolls of toilet paper. And this toilet has been used, but not that much. Not sure how far along this remodeling is coming along here. Vented floor, really smells since I opened that toilet up. Hempel Corporation, Germantown, Wisconsin is where this one's made at. Very well ventilated. Urinal's dirty. I don't see any real graffiti here. Sorry about that. And there's a 12/22 date. I don't know if that's valid or not. Let's go outside and see if I can check this out further. But there's some people around here, so I'm gonna cut this off. And there's an outside view. This is someone's home. Somebody's there, so we're just gonna give this a quick review here. All in all, I'll give this a medium to high thumbs. Not too bad. And this looks to be a house that's having some remodeling done, possibly the deck, here off Ocean Drive, here at Emerald Isle, North Carolina.